Since 1982. We are all going. is before I put everything back in, just because I enjoy these. I go on YouTube to watch these, so maybe you enjoy these too. Anyways, I got some Embasa carrots in escabeche in 26 ounces. I love putting these in my sandwiches just as a little, I don't know, some flavor in them. Is looking so good. If you're in San Francisco, go to Chinatown for their produce. If they don't have something at Safeway, just go to Chinatown. Everything is so beautiful and bright right now, especially the citrus and the bananas. There was like literally no bananas at Safeway today. I got some zucchini. And red pepper. It expires in November, so that's cool. Always refrigerate, so I have to put this up. Oh, and keep upright. Good to know. Oh, so this is how it's recommended, with rice, egg, salads, tacos. It's really good. So I got more tofu. Some sopes, but they don't sell like the pre-made ones at Safeway, so I'm going to have to make them from scratch, which is fine. I know how to do that, but I was hoping I didn't have to. I also got this spring mix, meat standards for no GMOs. Meat standards, I wonder what that means. So it's just really interesting what their like little palates tell them they like. I got this just crack an egg omelet round. I never buy these, but it was free on one of my, I think it was Ibotta. Yeah, my Ibotta app. I use it, I scan my receipts and I get free items like this. I won't eat this, but my brother likes these types of things. So I just got it because one, it's $3 in my pocket and my brother will eat it, so then that's $3 he doesn't have to spend. I got some Yakult, obviously, because we love Yakult. I've had this since I was little, maybe like three or four years old. I remember drinking this with my mom. My mom used to give it to me when we lived in Mexico. I've said this before, but I used to think this was a Mexican brand. I didn't know this was an Asian brand. And it's so interesting, again, I've said this before, but it's so interesting how now everybody knows what Yakult is, when like it's like a really old company. Spicy stuff and medium. She, if we eat it, she'll try to dip it, and we want to make sure it, you know, it, her mouth doesn't burn. Season, like year round at, but anyways, they had no peaches, so I went for the next best thing, which is yogurt with peaches in it. What's in my dirty Trader Joe's bag? It takes some time. You can just use these little packets. I got them on Amazon, and I also see them at Safeway and other grocery stores too. So you might be able to get them at your local grocery store. I've tried this one. I can vouch for this one. This one's really good. So I'm hoping, because this one's good, this one is good too. Sponges. They're powerful scrubbing made from plants, so safe on non-coated cookware, oven grates, concrete tools, and more. It comes with 75% of sponge fibers made from plants. I've tried of sleep. But anyways, if you relate with the whole non-sleeping parent, like this video down below so that other parents that can't sleep see it too. All right, let's go back to Scrub Daddy. I really like the fact that it gets hard when you put it under cold water. It's really good when you, like, let's say there's something that's really tough on your pan. Just add some dish soap and then use the firm part of Scrub Daddy with the cold, and it's so great. It scrubs it right off, and again, it's so good for the forks. I love it for the spoons too. It gets them really clean. Or July, I want to start having some pumpkin spice in my life. I can make these cookies, and they were half off. I got some refried beans. I just got one can. It expires in 2023. That's cool. So Rosarita is the brand. It's the traditional just refried beans. It says it's a good source of fiber. Have this brand in your country? Let me know in the comments. Aha, see, I was looking for sopas today, but they didn't have any, so I'm gonna make my own, as I said earlier, and we're gonna use the refried beans here for that. So sometime this week I'm gonna make that. Maybe I'll like film some of it. I'm trying to do some more cooking. that the free coupon Safeway sent me expires on the 31st. So now or never. Another free thing I got were these two cans of tuna. They're Chunk Light, so we don't usually eat the light version of it. But they were free and they expired on the 31st. The coupon expired on the 31st, so I figured it would be great to put in the pantry and have them. They expire next year in April, so we have about a year and a half to eat them up. And I have two other cans too that I got last month for free. If you get a certain amount of points when you shop at Safeway, they give you free items. And this is one of the options that you get is two cans of tuna. You can also get one can of beans kind of thing. So I always use it to stock up on my pantry. And the last thing that I got at Safeway is a last box of mac and cheese. I have a coupon on Ibotta that I want to redeem, and Safeway had another coupon for these to redeem, so they ended up being like 60 cents each box instead of $1.29 each box. So I just got two. We'll probably have one this week, and my kids will have the other one the following week. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. That is everything I got at Safeway today. Again, the shopping vlog will.